how to do a facial. Now, I do this all the time, and I know you ladies probably have never done this before, but so I know what I'm doing, and you people maybe don't know, but I'm going to show you the proper way of having a facial. So as you see, I have some things in front of me, and we are going to be using them. So first off, I have this lovely silken pan. And this silken hand just smells beautiful. Oh, it smells gorgeous. It's really a lovely scent. And you are going to first put some on your hands. If it comes out. Oh, we're having a really rough time here. That's much better. Sometimes the tap kind of just doesn't work. So you're going to put the cream on your hands, and I rub it in really, really good. Make sure that it's quite well worked in. We want to have clean hands when we're going to touch our face.
Right.
Okay, so then I'm going to rinse off my hands in the water, making sure that it's all nice and, yes, all off. We don't want to have anything on our hands while I am going to touch my face. Now we're going to dry the hands. I'm going to make sure they're nice and dry. Okay? Oh, that felt so good. And the aroma, oh, I can just smell so good. Oh, just smells like, just delicious. Okay, so next you find your cleansing cream. And I have a 3-in-1. It also has a toner in it. Oh, and that just does wonders for your skin. It makes it very tight. Okay, so you're going to put some in your hand. Oh, well, that's a little bit much. But we'll just rub it in your hands. And you get it all over your hands. And then you apply it to your face. You stop! You kind of make sure you stay away from your eyes. You feel your tooth in your mouth. And your forehead. And you do it in your chin. Okay. Now once you have it on you. Oh, it tastes disgusting. Now you take a sponge and you, I am going to wipe it off.
Some cucumbers. Now that is for, you know, sort of like
like bags under our eyes. I sometimes have that problem. So what you can do is you use what God has given us. Cucumbers are amazing. So you're going to put them on your eyes and leave them sit there. And you're going to let them sit there for a while. Tightening of my face. Ah! Ah! It's like your own, your very own facelift. Okay, I think I'm going to take the cucumbers off. And you could chomp on them if you would like. But I don't think I will. Oh, here's another one.
Oh, thank you.
Oh! Okay, now we lavalet, as you see. Eau lavalet is very good. And there are little napkins here. And if you have any mud left on your face, you're just going to take the excess off that you missed with that big sponge that was very wet. Okay? Okay. Now, we definitely have to. We've had our mask. Now we have to. I think our toes are done. Okay. All right. Thank you. Now, ladies, this is very important. You have to have a moisturizing cream after a mask. It's very important. So you're going to take the moisturizer cream, you're going to put it in your hand, and then you're going to rub it on your hands and very nicely put it on your face. Oh, and you dab it very softly. And down your throat, yes, and on your cheeks. Make sure it stays away from the eye, and on the nose. Whoa! And your foot, and you actually need it on your lips too, and your throat. Oh, and your hands, yes, that does help. If you have excess, just put it on your hands. Okay. Now, the very important thing now is we are going to do our foundation. Now, ladies, we do have to have foundation. I myself really like the powder foundation. And I like the big brush that you get with the powder foundation. So you just kind of swirl it around in the powder. Make sure you get enough on your powder, on your brush, and you dab it on your face. Oh, yes, yes. On your cheeks and then your chin. Be very careful of your eyes. That's very important. I'm losing my hat. Well, that's okay. Okay. So now that you have all that, you can put it on your neck. Yes, yes. Now there's another thing that I also like to do, and we use what God has given us. Strawberries. Oh, sorry, raspberries. Now, raspberries are very good. They can be used for rouge. And if you've never had raspberry rouge, you should try it. Oh, it's just so marvelous. Oh! And oh! It's kind of good to eat, too. Oh, there we are. So now... Okay, so now we're going to wipe our mouth off a little bit, I think. Okay, now, the last thing is our lipstick. And as you can see, I like dark lipstick. The reason why I like dark lipstick is that it's going to make my teeth look so white. God has made us on the inside.